back to more sister location. But I thought we would be done. We got cussed all night, but what else happened here? What? No. I don't understand how this is supposed to work. We got Ballora, Freddy, Funtime Freddy. What the heck is Yendo? This mysterious Elskin will appear at random when closing your monitor. If he is in your office, quickly open your monitor again to make him disappear. Funtime Fox will... Okay, let's see what this says. Ballora will put from either the west or east hall. Listen for him to become louder, and then shut the appropriate door. Funtime Freddy will hide in either the west or east closet. Then send Bonbon to attack from the same side. When he commands Bonbon to attack, shut the door. If he announces a surprise, shut the opposite door. What? Funtime Fox will gradually emerge from his curtain, then charge into your room. Check on him frequently to slow his progress. Oh my god. Wait. His curtain? I swear they're playing with us now. Bonnet, what the heck? Bonnet will streak through your room at random after you close your monitor. Click on her nose to deactivate her before she leaves the screen. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Bitty Bab. Bitty Bab will always be in the vent ahead of you. When she gets too close, she closes the vent door until she retreats. Again, she. But when she gets too close, close the vent door until she retreats. This feels like too much to write. Let's look at the controls over here. W E A S D. Basically that. And then there's E for shock. What will that do? Electrobab will randomly appear. Electrobab will randomly appear in either the east or west closet and begin draining your power. Administer control shock to deactivate Electrobab. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Loud bit will appear on the three monitors in the office, followed by visual and audio distractions. Type LOL in the keypad in the office, or type LOL on your keyboard to deactivate loud bit. Just so you know, I never played FNAF World, but I have the game. Mini Rinas will appear at random and begin draining your oxygen supply, eventually causing a blackout. Use a control shock to deactivate them. Oh my god. Oxygen supply. Mini Rina 2, what the hell? These Mini Rinas will appear at random and block your view in the office. They can't be prevented or- oh my god. What does that even mean? So, we got- what the? Easy, normal, hard, very hard, angry ballot, Freddy and Co. Funtime Frenzy, Dolls Attack, Girls Night, Okay, I guess Electro Bob is not a girl, but. Is Funtime Foxy a girl or what? Stop messing with me, Scott. You obviously heard the voice said. I'm not even gonna get into that. That's the past. What do you mean, weirdos? Why are these called weirdos? Top shelf. Bottom shelf. That seems obvious. Cupcake challenge. Oh my god. Golden Freddy, of course. Are they already set like on their own? Yeah, I think they're already set on their own. I can't clicking them to really do anything. But yeah, it doesn't do anything. This is like Final Fantasy 2. Just all these challenges. I don't mind, but it's like they go through each and every one of them. Easy, normal, hard, very hard. You gotta be kidding me. I'm not doing this. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3. Why am I even doing that? There's gonna be a whole bunch of them. Easy, normal, hard, very hard, of course. You gotta make that very hard. So, let's try Angry Ballet. I guess. I just get it now because there's this Ballora and then there's Mini Rinas. So, mirrors will appear at random and begin draining your oxygen supply, eventually causing a blackout. So, a shock will be on my E key. Vent door, left door, right door, and the monitor should be easy. So WAD are the doors in their respective directions. The shock, easy, monitor. Ballora will approach me near the west or east hall. This permits me to come large and shut the appropriate door. Oh, I'm gonna fail already. We're ready to dive into this and know exactly what's going on. And I just forgot the directions it said. Man, I'm gonna suck at this so much. Yeah, I should have expected this to happen. Music. I can't look at these cameras. Pretty shitty if you ask me. What was that? Oh fuck, they're draining my oxygen. Doing that! They're tampering with it. Am I doing good so far? Obviously I can't check those cameras. Are you kidding me? Going to assume I need to go to the left. Oh my god, they're so loud in the background. Not the game. Are you kidding me? Stop. Can I do a controlled shock while I'm not in that room? Out of my own interest. Still hear Ballora. And I know I can't check these first two cameras because it would never show up. I meant to buy idle. Well, obviously I would. No, I have to be in this room to do the control shot, even with the keyboard. Try something. One. Damn it! One, 9, 8, 3. I'm not gonna work here. You know, it might not work here. I know someone did it before, but damn, why'd I do that? Your music's fading. Power's at 50%, I'm at 3 AM. Probably not the best idea. I mean, not the best. Why do I have oxygen? I know, like, why is there just oxygen? Why is that a thing now? Oh my god, it honks! If I had my surround speakers connected, they probably would help better, but I can still hear from the left. Control shock gives more power. Actually, it just goes back up. So that's what. If I keep tampering with it, it's gonna go down, probably up until I die. I don't know what jump scare I'll get from that, if I do get a jump scare. Now I hear you from this side. Excuse me? More voice acting? Shift complete. That doesn't feel like, why doesn't baby or enter? There's no baby or entered in the fucking... Damn, why did I just say that? Anyways, from the screen. Look, a star. It means I got it. For easy. Now I gotta do normal. That doesn't sound too hard. Oh, it might be too hard. So, just look at this correctly. Listen for music to become loud and shut the appropriate door. So that does mean listen to which side it's coming from. I did not see Mini Rita 2 at all. So maybe I might see them now. Because the increase the level, but normal. Let's try it. I have no idea if the jump scare is gonna be the same or not. I just realized they said the left door, the front, and what door, whatever. Actually, door just like that. Okay, let's not use the power though. Thank you. did where Funtime Foxy would come out of.
Yendo. I have no idea what that is supposed to be.
the name has any significance to anything. So that's that. I guess I'll just continue again. I don't want it to be too long though. But if they keep blocking my screen and they keep laughing, it's gonna sound so annoying. Like, seriously. Yeah, they're already kicking me out. Like, Ballora just walks away, then just walks back because. I don't know. This will be annoying. As well. You gotta be kidding me. How many can bend the screen that's got made it like this? Are you gonna laugh too? Yep.
another day, perhaps.
Really, were you about to laugh right at the end? Enjoy some time at home. So that was hard. Now it's time for the very hard. Oh my, I wonder how many Minarita's are gonna get now. These Minarita too. These Minarita's are just gonna keep on coming. I mean, everyone who played Five Nights at Freddy's would know that 20 has always been the max level, which is always the hardest. Let's just keep going, and I'll end this if I do get jump scared. She just moved to the other side. Oh my god. I hit my cap like by accident. Oh my god, this is too much. Oh, what the hell? power. I swear I just switched. She just switched on me. Her music keeps switching places. I hear from the left and then go to the right. Shut up. My power is getting low.
Save me a dance for another day, perhaps.
Oh wow, I actually did it. This one was tricky. The sound keeps switching to the other side. I've never seen that in this kind of game before. What? That was it? I like how these guys are all wearing green and orange, and he's just wearing purple. What was the point of that? I guess I'll see more cutscenes later. Do these stars do anything? So that was very hard. That was it. That was it for now, and I'll do more of this later. Oh my god.